everybody, it's DJ MV Angela Yee, Charlamagne Tha God. We are the Breakfast Club. We got a special guest in the building.
Mary
J-Lo. The Childish Gambino.
Hey.
Erykah Badu. Miss Mary J. Blige. It's Tekashi 6ix9ine.
He's back.
King of New York.
Kevin Hart. Justin Bieber. 21 Savage. Snoop Dogg.
Yeah.
Let me start off by saying, fuck you, Kevin.
Damn.
What?
Start with this. You owe my wife an apology.
We owe your wife an apology? What
Absolutely.
We do?
When you insinuated that she was there for the check.
It's freaky Friday.
All right, well, let's go to the phone lines. If you want to have phone sex with the Breakfast Club.
And Envy,
huh?
Thanks this big ass. I want you to spank it. I want you to spank it. And I want you to make me scream. Can you make me scream, Daddy?
I'm trying.
Envy's a married man. I'm a married man.
He said, I'm trying.
And I'm
because, you know, she at work. I'm at work. I call to see how she doing. She don't pick up the phone. Usually we FaceTime the cute stuff. No, and we don't do that anymore.
Mm. Are you Jamaican?
Hey, don't disrespect me like that. I'm Haitian, my friend.
Oh, sorry. Sack passe.
Yes, not bully me.
Nigga, drop my deposit. I ain't Jamaican, bitch. I'm Haitian, but I got them shot. All
right.
I hated how Envy said, I'm trying.
You watch TV, Boosie? What do you do for relax? Do you watch Love and Hip Hop?
Did you call him Boosie?
No, that's not Boosie. Webby, do you watch? Why you disrespect you like
man,
that, Webby? Webby,
man, these dudes don't care about me, man.
Lost your father in 9/11.
Yeah.
But your dad's still around?
No, did you not listen?
9/11.
Jesus Christ.
Super, well, you know what?
What? Terrible interviewer and an even worse person. Envy.
Oh my God.
That's enough comedian Pete Davis.
Okay, I'm sorry.
And pull your goddamn pants up.
But in all fairness, you said you call the cops on people all the time.
Well, I do if they go to sell coke. Charlamagne had an incident where there was a white guy in his neighborhood that asked him if he sold coke.
That was Sunday.
So I told Charlamagne.
Really? Where the hell you live?
In a nice neighborhood. This guy looked like Woody Allen.
Really?
He had me from Padequo. I was like, what is that? I didn't know what that was. I didn't know what it was.
I told him you should
have called
the
cops. But then he said cocaine.
It's a setup.
Absolutely.
That's what I said.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Setup. They're trying to get you.
Yeah.
You wrote a good book. That's why. This is when they get you. You've been infiltrated. One of these people right here is with the FBI. One of them.
I bet I know who it is.
DJ Envy's with the FBI. He's been infiltrated. They flipped him. Yeah.